But David, I would imagine part of it is it's got a probably maximum length for a video file.
Yeah.
That might be part
this
of
it. We'll have to figure it out.
Yep.
Okay. This is just for laughs, and I bet I'll get this in one take.
You will.
Yeah. Everything good there? Okay. Awesome.
Rolling.
They talk of Columbus a-sailing across the Atlantic Sea. Ah, but he never tried to go railing from Ennis as far as Kilkeen. You rush for the train in the morning. The train is to leave sharp at 8. You're there when the clock gives its warning, and there for an hour you'll wait. And as you're waiting on the train, you'll hear the guard give this refrain. Wait, are you right now, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? Got so late a start, we should just have to say for certain, but we might now, Michael, sure we might. Are you right there, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? Well, it's hard to say for certain, sure we got so late a start, but we might now, Michael, sure we might. They find one of the engines been hiding, and it drags us to Sweet Corrifin. Says the guard, back her into the siding, sure there's goods from Kilrush coming in. Perhaps they get here in an hour, perhaps they get lost on the way. If they do, says the guard, holy powers, shall we stop for the rest of the day? And as you're stuck there on the train, you'll hear the guard give this refrain. Well, are you right now, Michael, are you right? Have you got the parcel there for Mrs. White? Well, you haven't, well, be gotta say it's coming down tomorrow. Sure it might, no, Michael, sure it might. Are you right there, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? Well, it all depends on whether the old engine holds together. Sure it might, no, Michael, sure it might. Like a jewel, with joy you are ready to shout. Then the stoker cries, we're out of fuel, and the fire is totally out. But pass me that old bit of wood there, sure I'll soon have us out of this fix. There's a fine lump of turf in the bog there, and the rest of you go gather sticks. And as you're breaking bits off trees, you'll hear some wise remarks like these. Are you right now, Michael, are you right? Do you think that you can get the fire to light? Well, the flames are getting higher and the turf, it might be drier. Sure it might now, Michael, sure it might. Are you right there, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? Well, it all depends on whether the old engine holds together. And it might now, Michael, sure it might. Old engine is climbing, but the passengers pushing until they're in luck when they reach in a stymon, for all the way home is downhill. And as they jump back on the train, you'll hear the guard give this refrain. Well, are you right now, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? Well, it all depends on how the old engine has to go. But it might, no, Michael, sure it might. Are you right now, Michael, are you right? Do you think you'll have us home before it's night? But all depends on whether the old engine holds together. Sure it might, no, Michael, sure it might. Sure it might, no, Michael, sure it might. That's that, just really quick.
There is a lot of questions.
Okay. And...